Kicking off the nightcap, how about Eagle looking for a comeback against a one-loss Rigby team down in the fourth? Well, that's when Eagle's go-to guy would simply take over. He scored 14 of his 24 points in the fourth quarter alone. Tanner Hayhurst was outstanding. After that, it's Donovan Jones that gets into the lane. And then Jordan Kemp and one. That was the exclamation point on the comeback. Eagle comes up victorious.